Hi my friends, CA here, and this week's book pick is actually a series of board books called Baby University. As parents, we like to share our interests with our kids, and why wait until they're older when we think they can relate? Baby University enables you to share with even your youngest family member your interest and fascination in science and maths. The first one that I want to talk about in the series is ABCs of Space. ABCs are a standard primer that you'll find in any infant's home library, but sometimes they can be sort of the same thing. A is for apple and B is for ball, and ABCs of Space still allows you to include letter recognition and the order of the alphabet, but a little bit of a space twist, which is great if you want to raise those budding astronomers and astronauts. ABCs for Space is just one. There are other books in the series, but what I love about the ABC series from the Baby University is it's designed with sort of three levels of learning with kids. First level is just sort of the basics, the letter of the alphabet and the word that represents that in space. C is for Comet and D is for Dark Matter. The second level about building curiosity. If your child is fascinated or looking for a little more information, below the image, the copy below that is sort of a level two, which gives a little more of explanation. Earth has one moon orbiting around it. Some other planets have zero moons and others have many. And the third level is really more about explore and grow. Expands a little deeper. Galaxy shapes vary and can look like an ellipse or like our own Milky Way galaxy, which is shaped like a spiral. Even though the shapes of the galaxies appear solid, they are made up of many billions of stars with lots of empty space between them. They look fuzzy because they are too far away to see the individual stars clearly. It is actually an early concept book that enables you to expand beyond your child learning the alphabet, still using the same book to tap into their interest in science and space. The other series within Baby University, Organic Chemistry for Baby, Nuclear Physics for Baby, and there are a number of other topics. Trying to take a complex subject and making it a little simpler for kids to kind of grasp. Talking about organic chemistry, it goes through something really simple from this is a ball, so which kids will get, and expanding it into the idea of chemistry and atoms. Talking about how these atoms can then form with other atoms, creating organic molecules. And then give some illustrations of things that kids encounter in their everyday life to show how these molecules, these balls, which are atoms, which are molecules, make up the stuff that they use, even them, us, as individuals. And same with nuclear physics. It goes back to the basics of a ball that kids understand and walks through as to how that ball actually equals the nucleus, the center of an atom, and how these positive and neutral balls, protons and neutrons, make up the nucleus and how they interact. Nuclear physics and organic chemistry can be viewed as overwhelming, difficult concepts. This board book series from the Baby University takes it to a really simple level. If you have a child who is interested in science, or you as a parent are trying to encourage at a young age your child's curiosity, is a great series to add to your library. That's this week's book pick. Really, it's the Baby University series, a great addition to your home library or to a gift of somebody you know. Why wait until they're older when it's sort of a new thing, when you could introduce it to them when they're little? Today's book pick is courtesy of Sourcebooks and Raincoast Books. You can find me here on Wednesdays talking about books for kids. Books with a little bit of a geek twist, something you may not have thought of adding to your home library collection. If you like this content, like to see more content like it, be sure to give a little thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe and hit the little bell icon so you can be notified when new content like this is published on the channel. And as always, one to beam out.